Do I have a group of three or four?
Divide it up into clusters of four or five.
Just check as much of it as you can.
Hundreds of volunteers gathered for a fifth day to continue the search for missing Indiana University student Lauren Spearer. They gathered outside her Smallwood apartment complex, focusing on nearby fields and an area west of Bloomington. Family friends flew in from New York this morning.
Not being here was not an option. Like, we just needed to be here, help spreading the word, help do absolutely anything we could do.
IU basketball coach Tom Crean met with Lauren's mother and father and gave reporters a bit of a halftime speech, urging others to continue the search effort, even when so many feel helpless.
We go out wearing long sleeve pants and a long sleeve shirt because we are going through the woods. We are going through the mud. We are going through the dumpsters because that's what's most important right now.
Lauren Spearer was last seen Friday morning. Bloomington police executed a search warrant Tuesday at her apartment complex using a battering ram to gain access to surveillance footage. A spokesman for the apartment complex says they had agreed to turn over the footage, but that police became impatient.
The entire incident was not only unfortunate, but it was completely unnecessary.
We were denied access. So as any search warrant states, we can use necessary force to enter and obtain the things we need, and so we did do so.
One of the last people to see Lauren was a male friend who police say watched her walk towards her apartment from one of the balconies at these apartments on 11th and Morton. Police right now are not releasing that person's identity. Police have no suspects but say evidence has been collected during searches.